Oh, test. I think we should be live, and I think my microphone is turned on. I think we've got my capture card sound, and I think I have not set up my switch screen actually. So let me do that. Whoopsies. Switch screen about to pull up. Okay. Do a good sound. That's cool. Can I get this sound though, please? Like, okay, we got the sound now. That's good. Let me go to the lobby real quick. We don't have a lot of time. We have like a little bit more than an hour to play some more matches. So let me check who's playing right now. We have in the friends list, we have Frog, which is in a match. I think I saw them in a voice chat actually, so I might just join them. Frog is in voice chat.
Ooh. A hundred times is already ridiculously rare.
Oh, Jesus Christ, who's that?
I still insist that they changed the rate.
Hello, Frog.
Am I gonna be on like some sort of leaderboard for
yes! I killed him with a chicken! Tracks?
What is happening?
I'm still adamant that they changed the rates.
Damn it.
I swear this is a 1 in 7.5 trillion moment.
What is?
Is it just the chance of...
Please don't let me give you
me not getting one, but so few people getting them.
The guy just kind of killed me. Well...
it worked.
I got a little dead.
Test. Okay.
Got two.
Got that guy.
Nice shot.
Okay, one shot that guy. He was about to place a wave breaker, but I stopped it.
Get to the wave.
There is a.
Oh, watch out.
Yeah. Go away, ugly.
They are thinking the crowd, but.
If he had 1 second of time, he would have died.
You get it?
Oh, we have this.
Oh, yeah. No, we got it.
How are.
Hi. Yeah, we look terrified.
Wait, do we get 1.3 times synergy bonus for
1.3?
It's because we had the variety and we're all octos.
Not me.
You're an octo? Oh, well, then you're not getting as much then.
I got 1.3.
You probably have the same shoes as me. Or someone else.
Oh, I think, yeah, that's probably what it is.
So then you get it from same hair or same race. Same hair, just more than same race. Same weapon type, same weapon. Different kit, and then same weapon. And then it's like same brand, same type of clothes. No, it's same type of clothing, same brand. And then,
apparently I'm not the only one who these
No,
things.
100 times?
Yeah, we have the same shoes on, that's why. Oh, you are a school, that is great. But I wonder how you're getting the other one.
Okay. Well, Brock seems like he's busy, so we're gonna do some pro matches. Let's see how that goes. Why'd you put a wall there? It's empty here. Okay. I just wanna go down there. Never mind. Just paint it. Do we have any long range? Yes, we have the heavy. Okay. My special button still doesn't work. Let's go. Fuck. I'm gonna smash that heavy guy again. Oh, no, no, he's already dead. Baby, kill those guys. Good. How's the map looking? It's alright. I don't think I'm gonna super jump. Okay, I'm gonna super jump. I think we won this. Not by much, but that's good. Let's see. Oh my gosh. Didn't see that going like this. Ooh. This is pretty bad. We got base covered pretty well. We don't want to be cornered there. So remember how you play effectively in tricolor and do that. Oh, come on, come on, really? Aww. That's no good. No good. Anyways. Start pinging before dropping. I need my special. That is, yes, it's a zoom. So we have just about the same range of you. We're pushing them back. Get in. It's recharging. There's a guy out there. Oh, come on. That was... What was that? The air is okay, that's why he's going so fast. Oh, I didn't pay attention. How's it looking? It's looking alright. Okay. Hopefully that burst bomb did something. So we won, right? I didn't pay attention. I think I'm holding up. It's holding up fine. Great. I didn't do too well. But hey, we won. Ooh, 10x. On hagglefish. I like hagglefish. Oh fuck! Oh fuck! What was the weapon? Squelchers? Yeah, got range. More than me, I think. We need to get back into the fight real quick. Real soon. Right about quick. Where's he dead? Why are you dead there? Who? Oh, come on. Can you snipe him? On the flying knife. Oh, the wave breaker. Always the wave breaker whenever you're using the hammer. Plus, like, the thing is, if you try to jump while hammering down, it just stops your momentum, and that's annoying. I wish you could just jump and keep your momentum. Like, that, I mean, I guess it's, I don't know, it doesn't feel natural if you think about it. Here, bro. Race for jumping in and dying to the booyah bomb. That was like three people just super jumping on me. Don't think that was the best strat. I'm gonna go back in normally. That's our best bet. Oh fuck! Come on, why'd you all super jump back? Really? Did you really have to do that?
He's between three though, three weapon classes now.
Three kill, that's good. Nope, sorry. Not today. Someone coming up. I think the main problem will be here.
Oh,
Oh, come on. I saw the little light. Wait, why does the... Splash... E-Leader run Ninja Squid? Why is he not brushing down? That's weird. Oh, not fast enough. How are we doing? That's hot. Oh, who's there? Ooh, that was a crazy guy. Get away. Is that Tetra still annoying that guy? Oh, he's up there. Wait, no. What the hell? Rah. Or slam. Good. Oh fuck, oh fuck, he got a double kill. And that guy's pressured, he's probably dead. Oh fuck! Aww. That Kyrie guy. Really good. Oh, that was Kyrie. Okay, good. Oh, come on. I need to stop dropping the hammer thing. If you think about, like, if I really need to do that, only for, like, turning around, I guess. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. That Tony Kensa guy, I think he's really aggro. I think that was him. No, that was he was too aggro. Confusing people. Confusing. One's dead. Two's dead. Oh, really? Oh, come on. Come on. Shut up. Okay. What's that guy doing? He's dead. Kid. What are you doing? What are you doing, kid? Jesus Christ. Stay safe. Stay safe. Protect my landing spot! You guys are gonna die. My guys are gonna die. This way! What are you doing? What the fuck are you doing? Thank you. Why are you super jumping here? Why are you? I'm done.
Are you kidding me? Nothing gets past my bow.
Okay, look, I have no one else to share this with. Okay, look, look.
Oh my god. That's not gonna be enough for them to catch back up, I hope. Yes, sorry, I had muted my microphone. What are you doing? I'm listening to memes on Discord while nobody's here. And they're so loud that they will show up on my microphone, so I'm just muting myself as well. Wipeout, right? Absolutely destroying it with the mini splatling, yes. Thank you. I mean, I don't know if that helps us win. Okay, by a few points. So yeah, as I was saying, I'm playing Splatfest Pro. Just, I don't know, because I haven't played it yet. And people seem to be worse in Pro, because they're, I don't know, they're like, oh, I'm such a pro, I'm gonna push and get some kills. And then when you don't play pro, people actually understand the basic concept of turf war and they actually paint the ground, you know? I don't know. By the way, have you seen our podcast, the Me and Frog's podcast? It's the Orderly Splatcast, it's called. The Splatoon podcast. Oh, fuck. We had a last episode last week. We're supposed to have a topic which is like comment of the week, but nobody's commented anything yet. So if you do want to have... if you do want us to talk... have a full topic on your comment, like whatever, I don't know. It could be anything related to Splatoon. So I guess you can just go on the video and drop a comment. And that's gonna be the topic for the week, because we've got no other comments, so you're not gonna have any competition. Bo is playing the game. Oh. Is it on your channel? Yes, on my YouTube channel, indeed. It's on the live tab, by the way, because it was a live stream. So do check it. Do make sure that you're not on the video tab. Ow! I try to squid roll off bombs, but I die. Well, then, the best way to avoid bombs is just to not go near them. It's just to stand back. Why are these guys also jumping down there? Which is very much not the best position to be in. This way. Come on, you dummies. What are you doing? Let's go! How did I get that kill? Oh, I'm really not sure that we won this one. Yup, doesn't seem likely. Okay. Sure. I'll take it. That was all me at the end. With a hammer kill or something. I got the badge for it. That's nice. Hold on. Friend of mine won 100x by 0.001 points. I don't think that's possible. There's no like 0.1. I mean 0.01. I mean. Meh. Well, whatever. I'll keep it off for this. Appreciate my untied hair. For now, until I put my thing back on. It's kind of covering my ears. Kind of makes it sound more muffled. In the game as well. What kind of gun is this? It's a Zinc. Everybody's picking Zinc. When you got this very competent mini Splatman with the hammer. Come on, hammer? How can you say no to the hammer? Oh fuck. Oh fuck. You guys push paint before dropping down. Paint before dropping down. Where are you going? Where are you going, buddy? Bug it. Yeah. Where are you guys going? Stop pushing like dumbasses. This way. Shut up. You're going where I'm going. So you guys don't know how to go incorrect like this. Good. Ow. Well, okay. We got control of mid back again, kind of, I think. Hopefully. Okay, yeah. Okay. Now I'm in mid, and I'm painting. I am painting! Shut up! I should use my burst bombs to escape. That's what the burst bombs are for. Okay. Oh, come on! Next Splatfest, I want to do just meme teams and beat them so hard they insult Nintendo. I mean, if you want to do meme teams, you can join us. We did a meme team. Like, we literally matched everything. Apart from our player names. Oh, yeah, it's about as best as we can do. fuck off. We got so many short range shooters, that's why. I wanna shake my hair, I don't know why. It's cool. Once I was the only one of two non-aero sprays. Okay. Challenge 50% complete. Okay. We're getting close, but not quite there. We just need a little bit more people contributing. Especially, like, I think Bo hasn't contributed, and I think Mio still hasn't contributed either. Fire still points for this. Don't worry. It's fine. Are you sure those are Splatterscope points anyways? Because have you seen the new rewards that I have up? Some pretty good stuff. Pretty good stuff. Fuck, from behind? I mean, sure, there was a wavebreaker, I should have known. I'm gonna respawn right side. I'll probably bite out of boredom before anyone get to it. Oh yeah, I get what you mean. No, I'm not gonna do that. And also, like, cause here's the thing. You could use your points for much better rewards, is what I'm saying. You bet I'm gonna start filling out the available rewards with, like, some very, very cool stuff that's, like, way cheaper than the Splatterscope. Like, only the dedicated fools will save up enough points for this. you need to be, like, a super fan of the Splatterscope if you really want to save up that many points. What does Harold do? At this point he needed a point sharing system to get there, yeah. Well, here, that's exactly why I didn't make it a community goal, because I didn't want to have people. Plus, like, if you make it a community goal anyways, you can't spend all the points, you can only spend up to 2,000, so yeah. I don't know what points will take, maybe years, yes. And actually, you know what? That's a good point. It's gonna take lots of time. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make the other cool rewards even cheaper. For now. I might increase them if we get more people ordering them than I can handle. But for now, it's cool. It's cool. I'm gonna put them to 5,000. No, I mean 50,000. Wait, no, actually, 40,000. That should be alright. Oh, 35,000? Yeah, 35,000. Yep, see what happens when these fools try to cross over the enemy ink and they're like, oh yeah, I'm gonna go there. No, fool, you need to paint first. Otherwise you could just get smashed easily. Oh, that crab is doing some damage. Oh my god. Ow. Bro, ISTG as a blaster having to paint bases and move. What does ISTG mean? Is gonna get old, electrified, because I don't have my thing. It's gonna be annoying. What do you think you were doing? Going all the way up there? Just noticed that you can't join friends in pro. Well, that's the whole point, because professionals don't have friends. Did we win? I think we did. Yes. So have you commented on the video, on the live stream yet? Cause we're gonna do the second episode at I think 1:30 a.m. So it's like real soon. So you if you wanna have it for the topic, go ahead now. I could smash his armor before he actually threw the thing, but I didn't react fast enough. Because since my right stick is broken and I swapped it, I swapped my left stick for the right stick. I mean, like basically the pressing, right, for the special. It doesn't work. So I swapped it so that I could still, like, you know, play the game. But like that took me a second there. Like, oh, I want to kill him, and then it just took me a second to activate the special. Usually it's fine, because I kind of got the reflex down to use the left stick instead of the right one, but, yeah. What reminds you of Steel Eels? Fuck off. Oh, because you're using them on steel eels? Wait, do you do that? I don't know. You mean steelhead? You don't care about them? Well, the user in the back does. Oh, you mean me? As in I was going towards the Booyah Bomb guy? Okay. Got it. Give me a second. Fuck. Here's your special. Right back now. Okay, I got him. Okay. You should also do myth busting, maybe. I kinda have a section that is like Splatoon fun facts. I might do something more. I'm not sure. The Bigfoot got 0 kills. I mean, sure, it's a Bigfoot, but come on. Bixel can still do a little bit of kills. I mean, he should at least have some assists, right? Come on. For Lemon, yeah. Wait, are you sure? Yeah, man, it's like 200 more. Wait, hold on. Am I counting? No, yeah, you need, I think, 2,000 more. Because it's like, it's not 10,000, it's 12,000. Ow. Attention. Wow, come on. So that means that two people need to contribute, and maybe like a third one, only 700. I think like already just having Bo and Mio joining, if you can contact them maybe on Discord and say, tell them, hey, please contribute your points. I'm pretty sure they have 2,000 already, both of them. Let's try. I know where you're going. Let's go. Oh fuck. Okay. We have only a few minutes left. Shall we do a tricolor? To end things off on a bang. Maybe we'll have time to do two of them. Maybe one I'm attacking and one I'm defending. That would be cool. So let me stop. Okay. Speedrun preparing for the YouTube live stream or the Splatcast. I will join, but I have some time left. What do you mean? What did you mean that you would join? Okay, so we're defending. That's good. Okay. can do it. Come on. Shut up. This is annoying. This is annoying. Really? All the way into spawn? You guys kill him. I mean, he is pain. He is pain. Whatever. What the hell? Okay, whatever. We're gonna do a three-way push. Come on, don't push. Team Sweet better too, huh? I think we can do one together. I'll have to look at the time after the match is over. Have to match up real quick, but I'm not against it. Oh, that is the, oh my gosh, Jesus! You have a room. That's cool. Let's go. Hey, we didn't do too bad. We did better than Team Spicy, so that's fine. I'm anxiously watching the clock. Okay, good. Okay, defending again, okay. Tetris again, huh? did that guy go down? He was not gonna spite wall or do anything. Good. Let's go. Fuck! Oh my gosh, from behind. Well, I'm not paying attention to all the members of all the team. Okay. They got wiped. Great. Super jumping back to mid. That bowler is really doing nothing correctly. What are you doing, Mr. Bowler? What are you doing, Mr. Team Spicy over there? Nothing too useful. We are using the other attacking team's base. Oh, come on. Get him. Let's go. Oh, we're... They're getting us. Let's go. Look at me slaying everybody. Great last match. Great. I think we won. I mean, Team Spicy's close, but I think we still got this. Yeah. Okay, not by much. Team Spicy was really close, but we got it. And the sun rises up. Oh, Splatfest is done and I won my last match. That's good. Same for us. Also, I got to level 100, which is good on my catalog. By the way, Bo, do you want to contribute? Do you, contribute your points to the mighty... Oh, well, the ads, I can't do anything about them. I don't know why. There's some ads. I disabled everything I could. That's just Twitch on their side. It's annoying. I can't do anything. Unless I can, and I don't know. In that case, if you know how to disable them, do tell me. But do contribute your points to the mighty cause of Olkris eating a lemon and dying. That would be nice. But which team won? Hey, hold on. The totals are still coming in. Okay. That's it? Okay, that's it. So now we can skip. Oh, I can't skip because the button... Because I had to remap my button. Oh my god. I can't skip the news. Skipping the news is a thing of the past. I probably should buy a new controller. I probably should. I don't know. Should I buy a new controller? Maybe. Maybe, I don't know. I don't have that much money to be buying controllers like that. Am I gonna use Joy-Cons? No, hell no. 73% of the way there, yes indeed. That's cool. What is this? I should probably stop wasting time in the lobby, in the plaza, I mean, and I should probably start preparing for the podcast, which is going to be in a few seconds. By the way, Bo and Cold Galaxy, go on my YouTube channel, check the live tab, and check the last episode of the Orderly Splatcast. Feel free to drop in a comment. I like the trash that's left from the Splatfest in the car and stuff. Do leave a comment. About, like, I don't know, whatever you want to comment, and then we'll have a topic on your comment. Go do that for comment of the week. I found out my power weapon is the second kit of the Splatshot Jr. Okay, the custom Jr. then. I will be going. Thank you for watching, y'all.